Hello, hello students. In previous sessions of data structure, we have discussed a lot about tree traversal, that is in order, pre-order, post-order traversal. We have also discussed about expression trees. So we have seen one example how to generate an expression tree. So in order to do some practice, we will take up some more examples based on the expression tree. So this is one question from winter 2018 examination. The question number 3D, which is for a 4 marks, and the question is: draw an expression tree for the following expression. We have given with an expression. The expression is, I will use the whiteboard so that we can generate this particular expression, okay, by using a whiteboard. Now the question is a minus 2b plus 5e the whole square. Okay, and then we are having multiplication operator here, and 4d equal to 6e raised to 5. So multiply by 4d equal to 6e raised to 5. Okay, so here there is no need to solve this particular expression. Okay, we don't need to find out the values of variables. What we have to do is we have to generate an expression tree. That's it. Okay, this is our part. Okay, so in the last example of expression tree, we have discussed these things. Okay, first of all, find out a major operator in a given expression tree. So if you observe this expression closely, then the expression comprises of two parts. This is the first part I am highlighting by a red color. Okay, and this is the second part. Okay, so part one and part two. So actually there is a multiplication operation between two parts, okay, part 1 and part 2. So multiplication is our major operator. Okay, so by using a major operator, we create a root of a tree. So root of our tree is multiplication operator. If you find here a division operator, then root of a expression tree a division operator, and so on. Okay, so important thing is that you should find out the major operator, and you can find out a major operator by identifying an expression, by observing an expression. If you observe this expression, the expression consists of two separate parts because it is separated by the brackets. These are the well-defined brackets. Okay, this is the first bracket, this is the second bracket. So accordingly, there are two major parts. Okay, and in between these two major parts, there is a multiplication operator. So this part is completed, that is, what is the root of a tree. Okay, so if multiplication operator is a root of a tree, then in the left part of this particular multiplication operator, we are having a minus 2b plus 5e raised to 2, it is the square of the bracket, and in the right part of this multiplication operator, we are having an expression 4d equal to 6e raised to 5. Right, so this is the step number 1. This is step 1. Okay, I think up to this part it is clear to you. Okay, now the next part is that we have to refine this left part, and then we have to refine the right part. Okay, what do you mean by refining a left part? Refining a left part means in the left part we are having a number of operations. Okay, we can identify it. Okay, the first operation is the square operation. Okay, that is power operation. Then the second operation is the subtraction operator. We are having one more multiplication operator. 2 into b is there. 2b means 2 into b. That is a multiplication operator. Again, we are having an addition operation. Okay, then we are having a 5 into e means it is a multiplication operation. So we have to refine these parts. Okay. So when we are generating an expression tree, your goal is you have to generate a singular parts. So a is a one singular part, 2 is a another singular part, b is a another singular part. In that way you have to generate it. And when you reach at the singular nodes, okay, these singular nodes are nothing but leaf of a tree. ओके तेव्हा त्या ट्रीसाठी लीफ कोण असतात ते सिंग्युलर नोड्स असतात जोपर्यंत आपल्याला सिंग्युलर नोड्स मिळत नाहीत तोपर्यंत आपल्याला त्या ट्रीला रिफाईन करावं लागतं रिफाईन करावं लागतं म्हणजे त्याला अजून डेप्थ फर्स्ट मॅनरमध्ये आपल्याला काय करावं लागतं स्क्रोल डाऊन करावं लागतं अँड हे आपण स्टेप बाय स्टेप करू शकतो इझिली करू शकतो ओके सो दिस इज द स्टेप नंबर 1 नाव वी कॅन गो टू अ स्टेप नंबर 2 I think you have noted the step number one. Okay, in a step number two, what we can do is, okay, we try to refine this particular thing, okay, in one more level. Okay, in a left part of this expression tree, we are having a minus 2b plus, the part is, we are having a expression is a minus 2b plus 5e raised to 2, okay, square of it. Okay, so if you observe the left part, in the last slide it is there, in the left part, we are having a square operator. Okay, so that is nothing but our power. Okay, and power operator in the data structure is represented by upward arrow. Okay, remember this. Okay, so in order to represent a power operator in case of data structure, we are using a upward arrow. Okay, so for a upward arrow, in the left part of that upward arrow, we are having a original expression, that is a minus 2b plus 5e. Okay, this is our original expression. Okay, in the right part of that upward arrow, we are having a 2. So 2 indicates, okay, we are squaring this particular term, that is a minus 2b, okay, plus 5e raised to 2. So we are squaring that particular term. Okay, so up to this part, it is clear to you. Okay, in the next part, in the right part of this particular multiplication operator, in the previous slide, we have seen it, we are having a 4d equal to 6e raised to 5. So again, raised to 5 means it is a power operator. On the left part of that power operator, we are having an expression called as 4d equal to 6e. And in the right part of that power operator, we are having an expression called, we are having a value called as 5. So this is nothing but 4d equal to 6e raised to 5. Okay, so for a power operator, okay, 4d plus is equal to 6e is the left child and 5 is the right child. Okay, so for a power operator, when you perform in order traversal, tumhi ata vichar kara फक्त पॉवर ऑपरेटर पुरतं समजा आपण इन ऑर्डर ट्रॅव्हल्सल केलं तर काय होईल बघा इफ यू परफॉर्म अ इन ऑर्डर ट्रॅव्हल्सल दॅन फॉर अ इन ऑर्डर ट्रॅव्हल्सल वी विल सी द लेफ्ट पार्ट द लेफ्ट पार्ट इज 4d इक्वल टू 6e ओके दॅन वी विल सी दॅन वी कॅन सी द रूट ऑफ दिस पर्टिक्युलर सब ट्री द रूट इज पॉवर Okay, and then you are, that is a power term, and then we will see the right part. So right part is 5. So this is nothing but our original expression. तेव्हा आपण ज्या ज्या वेळेला इन ऑर्डर ट्रॅव्हल्सल परफॉर्म करतो त्या प्रत्येक वेळेला आपल्याला ओरिजिनल एक्सप्रेशन मिळालं पाहिजे आणि ओरिजिनल एक्सप्रेशन मिळत असेल तर आपण जी एक्सप्रेशन ट्री जनरेट केलेली आहे ती करेक्ट आहे मग दरवेळेला आपण क्रॉस चेक करू शकतो सिमिलरली वी कॅन क्रॉस चेक इन द लेफ्ट पार्ट ऑल्सो सो ए मायनस टू बी प्लस फाईव्ह ई ओके इफ यू परफॉर्म इन ऑर्डर ट्रॅव्हल्सल इयर इफ यू परफॉर्म इन ऑर्डर ट्रॅव्हल्सल इयर ओके इन दॅट केस ऑल्सो यू कॅन ऑब्झर्व ए मायनस टू बी प्लस फाईव्ह ई दिस इज द लेफ्ट चाइल्ड दॅन यू आर हॅव्हिंग अ पॉवर ऑपरेटर रेस टू टू सो वी आर गेटिंग अ ओरिजिनल पार्ट इन अ एक्सप्रेशन नाव सो वी हॅव परफॉर्म अ स्टेप नंबर टू Okay, you can note down these steps one by one. Now we will proceed to a step number three. Okay, so in a step number three, we try to scroll down one more step. Okay, so this is our original part, and the left child of this power operator is a minus 2b plus 5e. So here what we can do is we try to separate out these things. So now subtraction is an operator. On the left hand side of a subtraction, we are having a. On the right hand side of a subtraction, we are having minus 2b plus 5e. Okay, so this is a part on a right hand side. Similarly, if you observe our right part, in the right part we are having a power operator. Here we are having a 5, and the expression is left child of a power operator is 4d equal to 6e. So equal to is a operator actually. Okay. So in the left part of a equal to is 4d, in the right part we are having a 6e. So this is step number 3. Okay, so in every step we try to find out one more operator. We are trying to find out one more operator. Similarly, if you go down, okay, in the next step, what you can do is, okay, in the next step, you can dig out the addition operator. okay, and on addition operator you are having a two parts, that is a minus 2b is a left child and plus 5e it is a right child. Similarly, if you dig out on this particular part, okay, if you dig out on this particular part, okay, you will scroll down to okay multiplication operator, that is a 4 into d and next part is a 6 into e. Okay, so I will try to show you the next step. Okay, so up to this part it is clear to you. Okay, what we can do is, okay, I will try to create a tree. Okay, I will try to create a tree. Okay, from this step onwards. ठीक आहे, तेव्हा आता मी रूटपासून ट्री बनवण्याऐवजी जो इम्पॉर्टंट पार्ट आहे त्याला हायलाईट करून त्याची ट्री बनवतो. ओके, कारण आता आवश्यकता नाही त्याच्या खाली जाण्याची. ओके, पूर्ण ट्री अदरवाईज मला ड्रॉ करता येणार नाही. ओके, सो हियर वी आर हॅविंग अ मल्टिप्लिकेशन ऑपरेटर. ओके, देन हियर वी आर हॅविंग पॉवर ऑपरेटर्स, इट इज टू. ओके, ऑन अ लेफ्ट हँड साईड वी आर हॅविंग अ सबट्रॅक्शन ऑपरेटर. ओके, हियर वी आर हॅविंग ए. देन ऑन अ राईट हँड साईड वी आर हॅविंग अ मायनस 2b प्लस 5e, सो वी कॅन ड्रील डाऊन टू अ ॲडिशन ऑपरेटर, इट इज मायनस 2b ऑन अ लेफ्ट हँड साईड. On the right hand side of addition operator, that is 5e. Similarly, if you go in this direction, then 5 is the power term, 4d equal to 6e, that is the original expression. So equal to is a operator. Then here we are having a multiplication. Okay, on the left hand side of a multiplication we are having 4. Okay, on the right hand side we are having d. Similarly, again here it is a term 6e, so again it is a multiplication. On the left hand side we are having a term 6. Okay, here we are having a term 6, on the right hand side we are having a term e. So if you observe this particular part, then you can identify that, okay, right subtree of original multiplication operator, original tree, right subtree. Okay, so multiplication is a root, right subtree of our original root. Okay, this is our right subtree. Okay, in this right subtree we are having a singular atoms. So 4 is a singular atom, d is a singular atom, 6, e, 5, all are the singular atoms. So we have scrolled down, we have dig out all the operators in a given right subtree of a original multiplication operator. So original multiplication operator madhe ki original expression tree madhe jo right part hota ki right subtree hoti tyacha pratyek singular element apan identify kelela aahe. तेव्हा आता अजून आपल्याला ड्रिल डाऊन करण्याची गरज नाही. ड्रिल डाऊन म्हणजे काय, अजून खाली जाण्याची गरज नाही. आपण सिंग्युलर ॲटमला पोचलो, ह्याचा अर्थ काय की आपल्या ट्रीसाठी जे काय लेफ्ट चाइल्ड आहेत किंवा आपल्या ट्रीसाठी जे जे काय चाइल्ड्स आहेत, लीफ नोड्स आहेत आपल्याला, ते सगळे मिळालेले आहेत. पण तुम्ही जर लेफ्ट सबट्रीचा विचार केलात, ओके, तुम्ही इथे क्लिअरली ऑब्झर्व करू शकता, तुम्ही जर लेफ्ट सबट्रीचा विचार केलात तर लेफ्ट सबट्रीमध्ये तुम्हाला लक्षात येईल की ए इज अ सिंग्युलर ॲटम, टू इज अ सिंग्युलर ॲटम, बट 2b is not a singular atom, 5e is not a singular atom. So आपल्याला लेफ्ट सबट्रीमध्ये अजून काही काम करण्याची गरज आहे. ठीक आहे, तेव्हा लेफ्ट सबट्रीमध्ये आपल्याला काय केलं पाहिजे, अजूनही लेफ्ट सबट्रीमध्ये आपल्याला अजून ड्रिल डाऊन केलं पाहिजे आणि 2 इंटू बी केलं पाहिजे. सिमिलरली 5 इंटू ई केलं पाहिजे, म्हणजे अजून एकदा इथे मल्टिप्लिकेशन ऑपरेटर येईल आणि त्यावेळेला आपण ज्यावेळेला बीकडे पोचू किंवा 5 ई अशा इलेमेंट्सकडे पोचू त्यावेळेला आपण सिंग्युलर